How much have you been drug tested between having your licence taken away and getting it back again, which you will get it back again today?
I've been, don't laugh, 15 times in 2 months. And I mean, it's part of the protocol. You have to go through so many tests, you know, to get your, but you know, I never had a problem with that. But it's amazing that, you know, I feel like Lance Armstrong. They come and knock on my door any time of the day. And but, you know, I did all sorts of medicals. In here in France, when I failed my test, that they said I'm fit and healthy, ready to go.